What's going on, guys? It's KatTOLO coming at you with another video, and today we're going to be taking a look at some of the things that I ordered. There are about four things, so let's get straight into the video and unbox most of these things and even maybe review them if we have time. Alright then, so let's get straight into the video. So first off, we have these wireless headphones. It's like kind of wireless headphones. So for now, I'm gonna put these things aside. We're still gonna take a good look at them, but the mouth's a bit fragile. But anyway, these are the wireless headphones that we're gonna take a look at. So yeah, let's get straight into it and open the box up. So there it is. It's quite simple packaging. I think it's recyclable material. This is kind of like a Bluetooth kind of thing that you put in your ear and just listen to music through. It doesn't look bad. It's perfectly fine, in fact. It's quite small. It's not too small. It's supposed to be compact, but it's not that small anyway. So let's see what else we have in the box. Let's put that aside. So yeah, we have this foam. Let's see what's in there. So in there we just have a couple of replacement earbuds and a USB, just a USB 3.0 cable. It's just like that. I'm sure you've seen it quite like everywhere we use it to charge our phones. These are just the replacement earbuds. I don't know if you can see them, that's how they look. So, yeah, it's not bad. That foam can go away. These can also go away. So, the last thing we have in the box at the bottom is the user's manual. It's quite boring. I mean, no one really... I don't read user manuals and stuff. So yeah, that's the first thing that I got. It is simply just a Bluetooth headset. I brought the receipts along with me so that I know exactly what I am I'm unboxing. It's just an A3 Bluetooth headset. It's just one of them. So that can go away with the package. This is it. It doesn't look too bad, doesn't look too good. Moving on to the next thing. I actually kind of tested this yesterday because I took it out of the box and I went on a day with it. It's not that bad. It's not too heavy in the ear. I think it has pretty good first impressions and the quality is quite excellent, although it's just one, which is really inconvenient, but it's kind of cool though, just having one thing in your ear. So we can put that aside over there. I don't think you can see that. So next up is this this braided cable. It's from Basis, and the only reason I ordered this is because iPhone cables, I'm sorry Apple, I really like your company, but Apple cables really cut a lot. I don't think there's anything. Just the cable in the box and just a couple of user manuals that I don't need. This is the cable. It's 1.8 meters because first of all, iPhone cables are not too long. The ones that come in the box are not too long, so I had to order a braided cable from these guys. Thank you guys so much for bringing this to me. It's in red, as you can see, and it's pretty long. It apparently doesn't get tangled, but I actually took it out of the box earlier. It's pretty long. It's I think longer than my arm span, so yeah, that's good for charging my phone. It's not gonna bend, it's not gonna cut. So I believe it's gonna work pretty well for me. So yeah, we can put that aside right there. Don't fall off the table, please. So yeah, into the big unboxings then. Right, this package arrived today. I think it's let me check the receipt. Yeah, it's a 0.33mm 9H tampered glass screen protective film for iPhone 6 and 6S in black. This is my phone, and it's kind of, well, I got this case too, but I mean, I didn't expect it to be this shiny. This is like a girl's case, so I expected it to be like matte silver kind of, but it didn't come out like that, so I'm gonna have to have it like that. But anyway, I ordered a screen protector because I don't have a screen protector in this, and I have a leather case coming. So I'm gonna swap it out straight away because this case is not looking that good. It already has scratches on it and stuff. So yeah, let's talking more cutting, more knifing. Yeah. So yeah, let's get straight into this package. Let's cut it open. Alright. Oh my gosh. This penknife is gonna have so much glue on it because these guys really tie their packages tight. But anyway, that's a good thing because it came from overseas and you need it to be like padded and stuff. So yeah. Ooh, damn. This trying to be a really good screen protector. Look at that packaging. Type of glass straight down the middle. 9H glass. So yeah, I think we're just gonna open this up. Just cut the tabs on the side open. I don't know if I should do that with a knife. It's kinda already too late. I think that's cut open. Ooh, damn! Look at that. Okay, so what happens is it like opens up like that. So that's pretty good. That's pretty good packaging. I can give you guys marks for that. So the screen protector's in here. I am definitely not disappointed with this one. I'm trying to see if I can put it on with my thing. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, I wasn't disappointed. Oh no. Haha, never mind. Wait, what is this? There's just like a mark on it. Okay, so kind of fits like that. It's like it doesn't fit completely onto the phone, which is kind of disappointing. But that's good anyway. I'm gonna fit that onto my phone right now, I guess. So let's get straight into this. So here we have screen protective accessories. So yeah, let's just that open. Hopefully this time, because most of them actually come out like dry from this place. Ooh, it comes with a fiber cloth too. So yeah, this is damn, this was a good investment. This is actually a really nice thing. Right, fiber cloth right there. This is alcohol prep pad. So I'm sure that we're supposed to open this up, and it's supposed to hopefully be wet. Hopefully it's wet. Oh yeah, it's kind of wet. It's kind of wet. All right, let's go ahead and clean the screen. Go ahead and clean that screen. Don't mind the picture in the background. Let's just go ahead and clean that real nice. Oh damn. It's been long since I've seen my screen this clean. Just like that. Alright, I'm sure you can see that. It's kind of spotless clean. Alright. So, you want to give me a dry cloth? That would be like really nice. Alright, I'm sure we can just use the fiber cloth, just wipe it down like that. Let me just do that so I can concentrate. Oh my gosh, I've never seen my screen this clean. since the time it was replaced, I've never seen it this clean. Look at that. You can like literally see the reflection completely. But anyway, less talking, more installing. I don't know what this does. Is there like instructions? Please use professional screen cleaning kit. Peel slowly and align the screen protector. Use fingers to press down. Yeah, all right. That's fine. I mean, that's regular. I know that when it comes to this. So my screen is clean. Peel that off. And probably start like this. Aligning it over there. All right, that's done. It's perfect. It's installed onto the phone. That's how it looks. It doesn't look too bad, but now it looks like my phone was meant to be sort of iPhone 5. You know what I'm saying? So it doesn't completely look like that. It says iPhone 6. But anyway, that's still quite beautiful. That really looks good. So yeah, that's the screen protector done. I feel like psych is going off. So that's how my phone looks right now. Let's just clear off the table onto the side. We could just put that nicely over here because that's what we're doing to the packages. Well, guys, stay tuned. Literally, please stay tuned because we have a big unboxing coming through. This is just one of them. It's the screen protector. It was really nice to have a screen protector, but this right here is the news. So let's rip right into it. I'm not gonna tell you what it is. Just know that it's part of a gaming set. So let's just look at that. Just rip straight through it. Yeah, we gotta be careful. Let's just rip straight through this. Damn, you guys see that? You guys know exactly what it is. Ah! Look at that. You already know what it is! Damn, it's my gaming set. It came through real quick without any delay. Is there anything else in there? So yeah, this something I've been waiting for, something I paid quite a lot of money for, and it's finally here. damn. All right, it's something big. Yeah. Let me just one second, guys. I gotta get a thumbnail. All right. Enough to excitement. I'm done with the thumbnail. All right. I don't have anyone to do that for me, so. Let's just rip straight into this beast. There should be a tag somewhere. Oh, in fact, there's no tag. So, safe. All right, let's get that open. I've been waiting for these babies for quite a while. So, before I take it out, I'm just gonna tell you what it is. It is Each. It's from Each. It's the G2100 gaming headset, stereo sound, 2.2mm wide headphone noise reduction with hidden microphone and vibration for PC gaming. Now let's put that aside. This is the exciting part. Alright, let's just open this bad boy up. We need to open him up and let's see exactly what we've got for ourselves right here. Oh my gosh, first impressions. I don't think I was supposed to take it out like that. Alright, let's take this out. Let's get this out of the lens. I just saw in the thumbnail that it's quite a wide lens, so. Damn! Alright, so it is Kuten Beach Gaming Pro headset. So this is the start of my gaming collection. This is a user manual. So what do we do with these things? Alright, these are the headphones. These things are an utter beast starting by just looking at them. An inbuilt microphone and everything. So yeah, let's just lift it up and kind of take it round and get the cable out. Alright, this is how it looks. It's quite a thing. I mean, I can barely hear you guys. I mean, what are you saying? Alright, so first of all, this is just amazing. I'm quite speechless on what to say because I kind of bought these with my money, so wasn't too expensive, but for what it is, this is pretty much very nice. So it has, all right, let's put these down on the table. So it has, let's just unravel this. There we go. So it has, it has this inbuilt kind of volume rocker thing on the thing. It has a wireless sensor, I think, and it has, I think it's more of like lighting sensor or something. But yeah, this is the cable, and it goes in with either these two or just straight USB gaming, which is what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be gaming through the USB stick. So yeah, this looks really good. This is left, that's right. So just put them on. I can barely hear. The noise reduction is good. The microphone, it's pretty well, it's built quality, I'm telling you guys. So this is like really, I'm actually so speechless, guys. This is what, it's worth it. It cost me about, let's say, $40. And I feel like this is a good investment. Like, look at the design of these things. Look at the shape. Look at the, just everything. I'm yet to test them out. I'm afraid I'm not gonna test them out in today's video. But I am gonna test them out in a couple of gaming videos that I will do for you guys. So yeah, I have just two more things coming in. These things I can tell you because you guys already know and you can see that I'm starting a gaming kind of setup. So I just got these headphones. I don't think I'll put them in the link in the description. I probably will if you guys like really ask for them. But I just got the headphones. Now next is getting the mouse. I have a really good mouse coming in, and I'm about to buy a keyboard. So yeah, you see that, like the table that I normally do my vlogs at, my reaction videos, I'm gonna remove that table and then put it like a white table or something, and put two monitors. I'm gonna buy speakers. I have my headphones right here. I have my gaming chair. Guys, I have so many plans, and it's Christmas, so yeah, I'm yet to get something that's coming through, something that I'll be unboxing, a big tech thing. In fact, I have another unboxing. Just know that it's something to do with the quality of my videos getting way better, shooting right up, and this is gonna happen tomorrow, so hopefully I'm gonna go and pick it up and come back and unbox it for you guys and really and use it and see the change in quality. So yeah, you guys are up for a treat. We hit 100 subs yesterday. Yay! I don't know if I'm gonna put that thing in. I'm gonna try find it. I'm gonna put it in. So yeah, I'm just really excited, guys. So yeah, I'm gonna test it out. I'm gonna hopefully do some Roblox videos. Really leave down in the description what kind of videos you guys want me to do. So yeah, this is what we got. This is the big unboxing. In fact, I can call this the 100 subscriber unboxing. But I really want to put this in as the title, but we'll see. So yeah, guys, just thank you so much for 100 subs, and this is what I'm giving back to you guys. I haven't given back anything, but I will do like a giveaway soon. We'll see what I can give away. Put down in the description what you guys want me to give to you, give back. So yeah, I mean, that's the phone, the cables, the headphones, the everything, guys. So thank you so much, and I appreciate your support. Share the video, like the video, and just leave a comment down below telling me how you guys feel about this, or how or what kind of games you guys want me to play on top of that, whether I should game on PC or whether I should just get myself an Xbox or something. So yeah, guys, I feel like I've talked so much, but thank you guys so much. This is the end of the video, and yeah, peace out. Keep dabbing. Stand up, dab, hit the like button, subscribe, and everything, guys. Thank you so much, guys, and peace out. Dab, 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 dab.